I can do my lip. Yeah.
Oh, wow, that's your tongue.
Yeah. Way to Memphis to get Mabel's passport renewed, and we actually stopped off in Tupelo, and right behind us you can see, and as well as the place marker, you can tell exactly what it is. So as being a very big Elvis fan, I have been my whole life, never seen this before, and I'm glad I get to share it. Yeah, never seen it. So this has been interesting, to say the least, to see what I guess basically he grew up in, and it's absolutely nothing.
Born.
Yeah.
Elvis is ready for you, baby.
How about that? It's not as good, I know, but...
No, it's good. Hey.
Hey, baby. I can do my lip, look.
Oh, wow, that's your talent.
Yeah, I can do it.
Hold on. The comparison is unreal.
Well, this was interesting. I'm glad we got to do this.
Me too.
Very big surprise. Didn't plan on stopping, and Mabel said, oh, ooh, can we? Yeah, it's like, yeah, let's go. We're only going to be here once.
Yeah,
nice.
True.
Long, big lot. Hey, we're here getting her Filipino passport redone.
Yeah, so we're done.
She's done. She completed it, and we're moving on. We are at the very end of Beale Street, and after we got Mabel's passport redone, we wanted to venture out and just check this out and see what was out here.
Yeah.
They're getting ready for the big, huge St. Jude's Marathon tomorrow, so it's very quiet down here, very messy, so not a lot of traffic, but still nostalgia, great food, great smells. If you could only smell what we smell right now, it's amazing, delicious, barbecue.
Live music
everywhere. Yeah. Just an absolute blast. So welcome to Beale Street. You can see in the back that it is the home of the blues here in Memphis.
Yeah.
And we're just glad we took advantage of the opportunity to come see it. We are at Central Barbecue, downtown Memphis, just across from the Lorraine Hotel. And this is something that Mabel wanted a whole lot. And we actually found this accidental, but man, as soon as you walk in, wow, it smells so good.
Yeah.
Really, really good. The food, fantastic. Really good. What's your verdict?
10 over 10.
We just finished dinner at Central and we are heading home. Amazing meal, great place, great smells, great everything. It was delicious and I know that I enjoyed it, but more so I know that Mabel enjoyed it. And she's staring at me as I'm videoing this.
Yes, I do. I did enjoy my barbecue.